All right, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more GTA Online Los Santos Drug Wars. My name is Raven from the Sky. Let's do this. Doing this solo. Oh well, somebody must have joined one. Good.
Sacks. I'll tell you, there's a new goddamn era at the top of this mountain.
Yeah, I should have just went on, followed my mind, just went in on foot. We'll redo that. Trying to drive in there. Of course, I want to get bombarded by bullets. No, nope. Nope, restart. I didn't mean it. No, I didn't mean it. I meant to restart. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. Oh, my God. Supposed to hit an A. It's probably gonna boot me back to free mode. Nope. Alright, let's go.
You know the Ultras. Balls out, no Wi-Fi kind of people. There's a lot to like. But if they're in league with these half-baked hippies, they go down together. I found the details of their final delivery in amongst their shit. It's going to the Ultras camp. You know where that is, right? Head on over. These guys are serious. Just pull the bands and slide out of there like a shit after some bad coke.
It is a reckoning.
That fresh meat, that sweetness in the air, that's because there's a lot less fake hippies in the world, a lot less trust fund, tie-dye, corporate-sponsored fuckwads, and a lot less of their shitty drugs! Phase two is underway! We just need a couple more things to get this show on the road. Come by for the details!
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see what's growing. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.